Actually, I am so much naughty in infield and outfield. Always because I am a wicket keeper. My job is to like all the time shouting and cheer up all the girls that they can be relaxed in the field. And as a person, I think I'm so helpful. Is there anything anyone need, they call me. I can do anything for anybody. I started playing cricket when I was two. I played with my brothers. He always told me, like, you have to be a player. Like, one day you have to represent your country. So that's why I'm coming into cricket, and nowadays, cricket is my passion. This is my third World Cup, and I always dreamed that one day I will play in Australia for my country. So this is the day I waited for a long time. In 2018, after Asia Cup, when we have become champion, after that everything has been changed in Bangladesh, and the girls are taking cricket as a profession nowadays. So if we can do well in this World Cup, it will be a great impact in women's cricket in Bangladesh. Qualifier round is always hard for a team. This time we played a semi-final against Ireland, and it was a too hard game for us because it was a decider match that we are going to play in Australia or not. So all team members promised that we are not going to play qualify again.
We have got two, three players in our team who are really noisy and charming, and they can do mimicry as well. Jyoti, one of them. So she can make happy anyone, anytime.
She is very friendly. She actually crazy. Crazy and always do fun with us and encourage our team.
She is a very good rising player, and she played already World Cup before, and I think she gonna do something for her team, for us as well.
We were in Brisbane, so that time we saw Under-19's World Cup final, so it gives us more power and strength that we can do something for our country as well.